Genshin Impact offers a lot of different content, from puzzles to exploration, and everybody's favorite, the resin system. But there's one thing that Genshin Impact doesn't offer. There's no PvP in the game.
Or is there?
PvP in Genshin Impact is actually pretty easy. All you need to do is A. Find a friend. B. Take said friend to a grassy field. And C. Put on your favorite pyro character and make the world burn. The fire on the ground will burn your friend's toes and the PvP can begin. Now, sometimes your character might have a lot of HP, so it's best for both of you to switch to low-level characters, or else it'll take a really, really, really long time. Don't have any low-level pyro characters because you enjoyed the sweet, sweet elemental attack bonus, or get really bad luck with wishes? Try out the new and improved Electro Fight! Simply head to the Oceanid's house and start shocking all your friends. Just be sure not to accidentally wake up Rahadia. She's not the biggest fan of friends fighting, but you know, they're lower level and all that, so. But don't limit yourself to just pyro or electro. Because you're lonely and only have one friend, you both have access to two characters. That's twice the fun! Use Hydro to put out the fire on your feet, or Cryo to try to stop the electricity and fail. Use Geo to make shields and stop the damage. Use Animo to spread the flames or I don't know, maybe Animo's kind of useless. Sorry, Venti. Venti? No. No! Never mind about that one. It's really useful. Use Animo. So go out there, have fun, and remember, always set up the rules for your duel before starting. After all, it'd be rude to kill your friend when they're AFK.
Out of the way! Ow! Benny's
adventure
team!
Come on!